Live your life within the moment, moment. And don't go wait until the morning, morning. You never know.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is me here this time with red hair, the flavor of the season. We'll see how long this lasts. But today is an exciting video. I'm gonna make a couple announcements that I have been alluding to for a while. But first, I got a package from Gymshark. So I'm gonna unbox this and potentially try on a couple things depending on when my friend gets here, because we're ready to go to the gym right now. If not, I'll try them on when we get back. But I'm gonna film my workout and then stay tuned till the end of the video. I have a secret that I'm gonna share with you guys and something that I've been wanting to announce for a while. It's finally here.
It's a lot of stuff.
Shut up. All right, so let's go through a couple things, and like I said, we'll see if I can try them on before she gets here, but I don't know. I don't know what this is. Let's see.
Is it a backpack or something?
No, I think it's a sweatshirt.
Are those curious?
It is a Sherpa jacket. Do you like it?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so this one, I think these are the power leggings. I have these in black, but they're so cute and they look really good on the ass. So I had to order them in like this brown color, brown red.
Looks good, yeah. Similar to the same color you have on now, just shiny.
Are you gonna pull the next one out for me? Yeah? These I think are the Adapt Seamless Camo Shorts. I love that I just know what they're all called. These.
What color is it?
It's like a green yellow.
It's like a puke green.
Yeah. Yes, it is like a puke green.
Like you didn't already have enough Gymshark stuff, huh?
Got jokes. These are the Adapt Seamless Animal Leggings. I have these in a couple colors already, so I know I like them at least.
I like that better.
Thank you. When I got the minimal sports bra, so I have this in blue. It's kind of nippy. If you have...
What's that mean? Nippy.
If you have a big chest, I definitely wouldn't recommend these. Nippy means my nipples are almost falling out. So this... Be very careful. Maybe don't wear this on an upper body day when you're like doing too much movement, because you might fall out if you have a bigger chest. But it's super cute. These like come off, so it turns into a halter. This is like a brown mocha color. And so we have the camo seamless Adapt camo and legging. These are like a little bit more green though, less pukey.
Yeah, it looks like moss green.
Mm-hmm. I love it. Moss green. All right, a couple more.
Look at the texture.
I know, weird, right? It almost looks like moss. Velcro got on it and it like made it all threaded or whatever it would be. What is it called? Pilling. It looks like pilling. Hopefully it looks better on. Just a long sleeve, black, but it has this cute little cutout in the back.
It is cute.
You know you like the long sleeves.
It gets cold down here in Southern California.
And it has this like contouring. You got jokes today.
No, I like the long sleeves. Whoa.
Biggest supporter, worst critic, I don't know. One of those. And these are also the Adapt Camo Seamless in black.
I do like the camo.
I know you like camo. You're a big camo guy. And then I just got some socks, but they're not like regular crew socks. They're like these, the ones that like bunch up, you know, that look like 70s style.
Oh,
like
yeah.
They're like, they have a different look. And camera, they probably look like normal tube socks, but they're not. Yeah. And that is what I got. Should I try them on?
Which ones? All of them?
We'll see how long it takes Kaylee to get here. And we'll see if I'm going to return any of this or keep it all. I don't know. Okay, so this is the first sports bra, the minimal bra. Like I said, if you're big chested, maybe don't pick this one up and maybe don't wear it on upper body day because it gets close. But the back is really cute. And then these come off to make it like a halter. I'm not gonna do that right now because I might actually wear this bra to the gym. What do we rate it?
One to nipply, it is very nipply.
1 to 10.
Yeah, it's cute, I like it, 10.
10?
10.
Wow.
But I suggest wearing some sort of maybe pasties or sticky boobs.
Pasties and sticky boobs? No, that doesn't work with this.
To hold it, because your nipple's gonna fall out. Yeah.
We'll just leave it at the rating of 10. So we're starting off strong. This is, I think, I don't know what line this is of the cropped long sleeves. I will look it up and put it in the description. But this is the back.
Minus the little straps.
Yeah, well normally I wouldn't wear anything underneath of it. What do we think?
I like that one, yeah. I like how they implemented the little thumb holes now.
I love a good thumb hole. What do we rate it?
Shoot, if that last one was a 10, I'm gonna have to up it. I'm gonna have to change the score to the last one to an 8. That one's gonna be a 9.3.
9.3, okay. I'll take it. These are the Adapt Camo shorts. What do we think?
I thought I wasn't gonna like these because of the color, but it looks good. I would leave that another 8.
8? Mm-hmm. It's pretty good. Definitely would like scrunch them and like put them in, but.
Well, you gotta give them an honest review of the camel toe.
I don't usually.
Is it very camel toe-y? Just like nippy? Nipply?
These are the Power leggings. The waistband is like really weird. It's super thin and like really tight from like here. And they have a little scrunch butt on them. What do we think about these?
9.3.
9.3? Oh, wow, we like these. Yeah, I really love these. I have them in black. They just make the body look really good. However, they can get very tight here. So if you're kind of in between sizes, for sure size up because these are tight. These are the green camo seamless leggings.
The mossy one?
Yeah, these are like the mossy ones that have like an interesting texture on them, like as if, like I said, Velcro, like kind of made them all pilled, but like in a good way, I guess.
I like them. What I wrote, the last one, was that a 9?
9.3 was
okay,
the last one.
I'll give it a 9.2 because I like the other ones better.
Oh, wow, okay. 9.2, I guess, but I'm gonna keep these. I like these. They're comfy and stretchy. I have these, like this material in like a lot of different patterns and I really like it. It's one of my favorite ones. They're just comfortable. These are the Adapt Animal or Adapt, not Adapt Flex. I think these are the Adapt Animals. So this is like the same material as the other ones. The ones I just had on don't have a scrunch butt. These do. So they're a little bit more flattering, but same material. They're really compressive, but they're also really comfortable. Like I could sit in a long car ride in these. What do we think?
9.7.
Wow.
The last one?
One more. The dark camo ones.
Ooh. Okay, good. I'm already telling you that's gonna be a 10.
He has a thing for camo. We have the final ones. These are the Adapt Camo. I keep saying Adapt and I really hope these are all the Adapt ones. I'm pretty sure that they are, but don't quote me, I could be wrong. These are the black camo, their new version of camo.
10 out of 10.
Well, we started high, ending high. I think these, I don't know, which ones are my favorite ones? I think my favorite ones are kind of the red.
The leopard one or the?
The patent now. I don't know. Actually, I really like them all. I think my least favorite is like the green camo, but I still really like them just out of these. They're all so good that that's my least favorite. But I have one more thing to try on, and it's the jacket. I was really excited. I wanted to order a medium in it so it would be like a little more oversized, but they were all out, so I ended up getting a small. So we'll see how this looks. A thing to know is the little zipper is this cute little circle thing. I actually really like this detail.
Oh, is it not supposed to be zipped up? What's the point of a jacket?
Oh my gosh.
You're gonna get sick.
Okay. Yeah, I really wanted this to be oversized, but...
All the way up. You can't expose your chest. That's where you're gonna get sick. There you go.
All right,
look
now.
Look at that. That is a good one. Maybe you wear that snowboarding.
Definitely not waterproof. What do we think?
Yeah, that's a good outfit.
Mm-hmm. The jacket.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I like the jacket. Jacket. Yeah, the jacket is Sorry, I'm distracted.
I'm gonna cut that.
The jacket. I would think it would be.
One eternity later.
9.7.
Wow, you mm-hmm. like the jacket that much.
Mm-hmm. I do like the jacket.
It does have, somewhere it has branding on it. So if you're not big on branding, then maybe don't get this, but...
It's not huge, it's right there.
Oh, yeah. It's not bad. It's like a warm outer layer anyway. So, yeah. That is the haul. I'm gonna wear it tonight. I think I'm just gonna wear the minimal bra. Charlie's favorite.
That is my favorite.
I know. And yeah. I'm not going to the gym with him. I need to have a little pre-workout, and then I'm just waiting for my friend to get here, and we'll go to the gym. All right, we are at the gym. This is the outfit. You guys just saw me wearing that bra. But this is a jacket that I actually made myself, like when I got Arlo. I forgot that I had it until I moved and went through all my stuff, but look at this. All right, it's leg day. Pre-glute pump. I really wanted to get it right. Trying to find some balance in my life. I never really put up a fight, didn't follow my dreams, and now I'm losing sleep. You're gym buddy who is leaving me soon. Okay, so this second half of the video has been very delayed because I have been sick as hell, unfortunately, and things didn't really go as planned, but here we are. Here's the announcements. My PDF program is now live. So you guys know I've been working on this for a while. It is going to be a 6-week at-home focused workout plan with two phases. If you guys have any questions, you can drop them in the box, but I will put up a little screen recording right here of a quick little run through. Obviously, it's going to be blurred out, but there is going to be some information in the beginning, a little introduction. There's going to be like warm-ups, HIIT routines, activations, and then there's going to be two phases. So weeks 1 through 3 and then weeks 4 through 6. And this is meant to kickstart your fitness journey or just like kickstart your routine again if you've kind of fallen off. It's a little bit more beginner focused. However, any fitness level can do it. And it's great if you just are short on time or you don't have access to a gym, you're busy, you have kids, like whatever it may be. All you're gonna need for this program is going to be resistance bands and a set of dumbbells. Really only one set is required. If you can get two sets, a light, medium, and then a medium heavy, like that would be great for progression. But if you can only have one, I would just try to go medium, maybe not too light, because you want to be able to progress with it. But that is the announcement. I'm super excited. I will be probably doing a giveaway soon once I am fully better. The program is already live and it is 30% off. I am going to extend the sale a little bit because I didn't announce much. I posted a story when it came out. I just was too sick to deal with any promotion of it. So it is going to be 30% off. It will be on sale until Friday midnight. So get it while you can. It's going to be 30% off. It's affordable anyway for anybody that just needs a strict program to stick to. It just take out all the guesswork. For me, I find following a program, it just really keeps you accountable. It keeps you on track and you're just going to not flounder when you're going through your workouts. Like, what do I do next? How many sets do I do? How many reps? Like, I don't know what I'm doing. This lays everything out for you so that you can have a smooth workout. You can get in, get out, get it done, and it's going to be effective. So you don't have to think, because I know for me, a lot of the times, the reason I wasn't progressing in the gym is I wasn't following a program. And if I didn't go in already knowing what I was going to do, having my stuff already programmed out, I would just end up doing a pointless workout. Like, yes, I would still work out, but it just wasn't structured. It was all over the place and I really wasn't seeing progress. So that is what helped me. This is a program that I have personally done at home or anytime that I really just cannot make it to the gym because life is busy. It's just not always realistic to make it into the gym. So this is something that you can do at home, or if you get a little bit of gym anxiety, this is something that you can also go into the gym and do, like in the corner, in the studio room, and just kind of start to get comfortable in the gym without touching all the machines yet. You can work your way up to doing that. I will be working on a gym focused program, but for now, this one is meant for all my shy girls or just busy girls or men too. But I will have the link below so you guys can check it out. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram and TikTok because I'll post when I have sales and stuff like that. And also when I have the gym program live. And I am working on a subscription one that will have video demonstrations and all of that. But for this PDF, you can download it once, that's it, you have it forever. You can repeat this program again. I've repeated it a couple times now, but this is super exciting. Thank you guys so much for all of your support. And I am so excited to see your guys' progress pictures. At the end of the PDF, I tell you what to hashtag train with Hales if you wanna share your progress pics, or you can email them to me. My email is included on the PDF as well. But you can always DM me. I would love to see your progress. I would love to see how you guys use it. I am so excited. Thank you guys so much, and we will chat soon. Older, older, so that us dance this night away.